Hi, Jesse. Good morning. It's Corey with Century Group. Hope you are having a good morning so far. I did have an update for you from RadNet. They are passing, unfortunately. They are moving forward with another candidate. They really did like you. You presented very well. You interviewed very well. Everyone on my team felt very confident that we were going to have you start with this position.
So I was
You
just
felt
like,
good.
dude, I was just passed out.
Bad attitude and negativity.
So, dude, do you think that I lost my voice, guys? But look, zoom in on the CVS. I'm gonna buy a humidifier right there to gain my voice back. Yeah.
Like frozen food or something. But isn't it if you're like on Supreme and all that, you should be like more than just chill?
That's why if Diego was there that day, Diego would have done like a, cause you know how like Sean's regular, so he was just doing like front 50. So Diego would have done like front 5-0 to like reefer out.
What's up, boys? I lost my voice. It's Friday. What's the date? The 11th, I think. Yeah, October 11th, I believe. But yeah, this is the spot. Uno room, my room. Blue boy. Yeah, I got the bling bling on. Got the twisted. Got the other room. Yeah. Man. Got the kitchen.
Hey, TV Chris. Welcome to Dumbledore.
Got the living room. Nice sofa. The little Terrence, as you can see. Yeah, boys, this is what we do for when we celebrate. It can only happen if you got funds, but if you got no funds, you can't do this shit. So stay broke, stay hating. My voice will be back too, so.
Mushroom coffee?
Yo.
Can you pass this a lighter? Oh. Hello. Walking to Jollibee.
Wake your ass up, little
We're not even doing shit right now.
Huh?
We're not even doing shit right now.
Bruh, it's... You gotta do shit. You in downtown LA. What you mean?
What do you think that is? Like the bags under my eyes. Pretty bad, huh?
Yeah. All right, so that was our first night here in LA. Standing here with my schnicky. Jesus. Say something.
I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-D. Do you know what that means? Okay, that's it. The autism in the world.
Red wine demi-glaze on the filet mignon. There's a blistered potato. Cheese.
Alright, YouTube. We're standing. Can you see me?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
The perks of being in debt. Student debt. It's not that bad. It's not that bad.
Are you for real?
No, it's warm.
You swear.
I swear to God.
How do I stop it?
Just press the red button on top.
It doesn't zoom in. Oh. Okay, well, just keep swimming.
Sure is nice. Want to see me do a handstand?
Wait, you said how do you... The red button? Huh?
Yeah, it's good.